Police say they're facing a chronic shortage of officers across the state. Shifts are going uncovered, and the government's promise of extra numbers won't be enough to meet the shortfall.
The government's promise to beef up police numbers will see an extra 150 constables graduate in December. They're the first of an additional 550 police promised during the election campaign. An audit's underway to see if that's enough and if they're doing the right jobs. By June 2014, there'll be 16,356 police officers, but if even more are needed, the government says it will have to consider how to fund them.
It will be the largest police force in Australia. It is now, and it'll be the biggest we've ever had. But it's not just about numbers. I think we've got to think smarter in how we deploy them.
But the police union says 28 police stations across the state are so short-staffed, some are unable to cover rostered shifts for patrol cars.
Policing needs to be paramount in the government's mind because we need the government to protect us the same way we protect the community in New South Wales.
100 of the new police will train as highway patrol officers to increase the police presence on our roads.
We are committed to changing driver behaviour through high visibility on our streets.
And funding has been earmarked for an extra 130 police vehicles, including 50 marked highway patrol cars, plus extra undercover highway cars to target speed fiends. But given the constraints on the state budget, it's uncertain whether the government will have the resources to deal with the shortage of police even after its audit is completed.
It should be beyond managing the boon counters requirements for a AAA rating. AAA is important, but you don't cut costs in a police force.
John Hill, 10 News.